Fuck the Germans, you're clinically incapable of fun. Yes, you're sorry about the war, but would you still be if you'd won? Fuck the Irish, you lazy, drunken, whinging hypocrites. Yes, we nicked your country, it was years ago, get over it. Fuck the French, you're so bloody smug, you think you've got it sussed. That's why your culture's stagnant and your country's going bust. Fuck the Dutch, vegetating in a mire of porn and joints. And I would say fuck the Belgians, but what's the fucking point? Fuck the Greeks, sliding down the pan to no one's great surprise. Fuck the Austrians, see Germans, same fucking guys. Fuck the Finns, queuing up to end your pointless lives. And then let the Croat Serbs and Bosnians fuck each other once again. Fuck the Poles, sooner or later everybody does, it's true. And fuck Iceland, that's the country, not the shop, but fuck that too. Fuck the Swiss, hoarding Nazi gold, pretending that it's cheese. Fuck the Turks, have I forgotten someone? Fuck the Portuguese. Fuck the Ukrainians, the Czechs and the Slovenians, the Azerbaijanis and the Armenians. Stop pretending that you're different countries. By the way, it's not bloody funny how you stitch it up with your eastern brothers, ignoring the western, all voting for each other, all voting for the Russians to cover your ass. Cause if you don't, they'll switch off your gas. And that reminds me, fuck the Russians. Italians, no wonder you're in chaos all the time. The only thing you twats could ever organize was crime. Fuck the Spanish, you idle kids in bed for half the day. Fuck the Israelis, and why are you in this contest anyway? Fuck the Danes and the Norwegians, nil point again indeed. And for 40 years of ABBA, fuck the fucking Swedes! And lastly, before things get too sour or rancorous, we're a bunch of stupid racist chaps. So while I'm here, fuck us. Everybody fuck us, cause we fuck.